You're with Mark Dilley after the Pinty's Fall Brawl. How did the race go for you?
Not great. The car was pretty good, actually. We kind of just didn't, I don't know, nobody could really get going anywhere. And then something, a rock, I guess, went up through the radiator and I had to pit and lost a bunch of laps putting the radiator in it. So just kind of finished up and that was about it.